It was just a complete standstill. It was a whiteout. We really couldn't see anything around us. We could see the FedEx truck in front of us. And I knew at that point it was time to take a nap.